everybody, it's Retro Robbie coming at you with another Epic Trades video. If you're new to this, I call it Epic Trades because it's typically trades I get the way better end of the deal on. Still trades that everybody wants, so everybody's happy in the end, but I just use my knowledge, trade things that I know people are looking for that I can find cheap to get what I want in my collection or for just to use for another trade in the future towards stuff I want. It's a really good way to add to your collection without spending much money. Anyways, I'm going to jump right into it. This is an interesting one. I had an extra loose box for Super Smash Bros. And the person traded me Banjo-Tooie with the guide and even a bit of cash for that box alone. He offered it straight up to me, so couldn't really disagree with that since I already own a boxed copy anyways. I don't have Donkey Kong Country 3 here, but I traded Donkey Kong Country 1 and I got DK3 and Mortal Kombat in trade for it. Good trade there. And sometimes when you don't see some of these items that I can't show you because I already traded them again, but I'll still have it in the photos at the end of the video. I traded GTA San Andreas on the PS2 for a box complete Super Soccer for the Super Nintendo. This game kind of goes back to my childhood a bit. One of my best friends, like, this is one of the few Super Nintendo games he owned, and we'd always play it when we went to his house. Okay, next, I traded Super Mario All-Stars for two Super Nintendo games. We got Super Mario World with the manual, and my favorite Super Nintendo game of all time, Illusions of Gaia. If you've never played it, I highly recommend you do if you like a good action RPG. Next, I traded Return of the Jedi on the Super Nintendo, the cartridge, for just the box of Harvest Moon Friends of Mineral Town. I really like to get my hands on boxes, so I'll kind of not the greatest trade, but I still think it's a good trade in my favor. Next, a couple different trades with this one dude. I traded Fable Lost Chapters and Fusion Frenzy for Resident Evil 3, which I've already traded, Dino Crisis 2, and the first Dino Crisis I got for those. Fable Lost Chapters and Fusion Frenzy. And with the same dude, he gave me a bit of cash plus these two games. I traded Metal Gear Solid, Black Label, and Tenchu 2 for the PS1, and I got these two games in trade. Parasite Eve and Tales of Phantasia complete in the box. Stoked to get that for the GBA. Really good trade. Next, I traded Gyromite for the box only for Chip 'n Dale Rescue Rangers. It's not the best condition, but not bad. But you'll see in a future pickup video, I already got another one of these complete, much better condition. So I'll put a loose carton here and just use this for a future trade as well. Okay, I traded Lego Batman for the DS for a bunch of manuals and boxes for mainly Nintendo and Super Nintendo. But I'll show you what I got. So, just random stuff he threw in. Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 3 manual, Mike Tyson's Punch-Out manual, Crackdown, Super Punch-Out manual, Final Fantasy 7 manual, and here's the boxes. We got Baseball Stars, and all these I've already filled with my loose cartridges. Blades of Steel. Street Fighter 2, NCAA Basketball, and I was really stoked to get this one, Double Dragon 2, The Revenge. Played a ton of this game with one of my cousins at his house when we were kids. We never did beat it. It's funny that the hardest parts of this game is just from jumping on platforms. It's not the actual fights with guys. Well, for me, anyways, that was our biggest challenge. Anyways, in the last trade, I traded Final Fantasy Anthology on the PS1 for Breath of Fire 2 for the Super Nintendo. The label, it looked a lot worse. I actually did some Sharpie work and made it look a lot better. It's not perfect, obviously, but still, really happy to get Breath of Fire 2 in my collection. And that's everything, guys. Please give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Leave a comment, anything about my trades or games that you own or enjoy that are from this lot. And thank you for watching.
Thank you.